William Clarke Park near Elm Grove in Brighton is getting a £53,000 upgrade, paid for with money the council secured from property developers. It'll have improved paths, surfaces, fences, drainage and play equipment. Work starts soon and should take about a month.